Well, hello, my dear friends. Hope you're all fully refreshed for yet another lethal dose of Irish Steel. Making a return to the segment is the absolutely fantastic Pain and Vain. Before I introduce these next two tracks, I'd like to remind people that they're playing a gig down in Enniscorthy in the Presentation Arts Centre with debut performances from Adversary and Sickened, and Trash Tyrants, Cutthroat round the line up off. Anyway, back to fucking introducing these songs. First up, we're going with a track from released last year entitled Paranoia, followed by their fantastic new single Blasphemia.
Stay with me. when I cut you up and tear you apart. You will feel like a night to delight when I cut you up and tear you apart.
After almost a decade-long hiatus, stoner rock doom outfit Astronaut have finally returned, and they're going to be releasing a brand new album this year. Anyway, going to be playing something old and something new. Firstly, with the track Dethroned, taken from their EP Thieves, Beggars and Swines, followed by an exclusive track from their upcoming self-titled album entitled Tipping Point. We'll be right back.
face. What's more gross, monopoly is complete. Imperium to divide and feast. Ash dust is found as the world depletes.
Making their first ever appearance on Conjuring's is the absolutely devastating Decept, to coincide with the release of their EP 2023, going to be playing the tracks The Endless Knot, followed by Nala Ukhtas Part 2.
Come on, wooden cross. Until he dies. And his fuck god.
Yeah.
Making a very long overdue return to this segment is the absolutely phenomenal death metal act Blood Soaked. Going to be playing an old track and a new one, firstly with Deliver the Blood, followed by their fantastic brand new single Deranged.
Deliver the blood.
Final one for this week, folks, and making a long overdue return to the segment is the absolutely fantastic brutal death metal act Indominus. Gonna be playing their brand new single War. Until next week, folks, when I haunt the airwaves once again.